putting and chipping.
That usually the best part of your game?
No, usually my driving is, I usually hit a long ball out there far enough that I can just chip it in. Today I was hitting some long irons. The course didn't really play that long. It's real fine today. The course is in good shape.
There are two rounds to be played at Arrowwood, which is a real test.
Right, real test. A lot of traps.
Have you played quite a bit out there?
I haven't played Arrowwood but three times.
Looks like it's going to be very interesting,
right,
though.
Right. They got fine greens and a good putting contest over there.